else. The only thing Mosasaur had to fear may have been Mosasaur itself. Experts think that Mosasaurs engaged in snout wrestling or face biting to establish dominance.
We see really analogous behavior in modern saltwater crocs. Almost always the males, and they're defending a breeding or feeding territory.
A mosasaur battle unfolds like a bizarre undersea ballet. When one establishes dominance, the other gives up and swims away.